Twilight fever is about to hit a fever pitch as Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 2 opens up this weekend. And joining us now is Peter Facinelli, who is one of the stars.
Peter, gotta get you a jacket, man.
I know. I'm feeling. I get confused. I think I'm still in LA. So
exactly.
It's cold even for a vampire.
It really is. This is the last in the series. This has really been a huge phenomenon. What's it like to say goodbye to it? I know you were at the premiere the other night.
It's very bittersweet. I was very nostalgic on the red carpet the other night. You know, just looking at the actors on the red carpet and remembering it's been 4 years of this and saying goodbye to the fans, you know. But it was a treat at the same time.
On a personal level, have you thought about what this has meant to your life? Not just your career, but obviously it's changed your life, this series.
Yeah, if I had to sum it up in one word, it would be family. You know, I had this great family on camera, this great family off camera with the cast, but the family relationship with the fans now, too. You know, they've grown with us in the last 4 or 5 years. You know, you see these fans over and over every year, and now I'm like, oh, you cut your hair this year. Yeah. You get to know them.
And you took your daughter, your 15-year-old daughter, to the screen,
yeah.
And she cried.
My daughter cried at the end, yeah. It's really powerful, the ending, and it's a little different from the book, so I'm excited for the fans to see it.
All right. Well, Peter Facinelli, I saw the movie. It's great. It's great to have you here. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Congrats, Peter.
And we want to remind everybody, Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 2 opens on Friday.